let's look at the solution to this second part of this quiz, which is about figuring out when do these two instructions issue, dispatch, and write results. We first have to figure out when the add here will issue. Normally, it would issue in cycle 5, assuming that a reservation station is available. Let's check whether a reservation station is available in cycle 5. At this time, we have already issued two adds, so we have occupied both of the reservation stations. So one is available here only if one of these two adds frees a reservation station before a cycle 5. So a reservation station is available only if one of these two frees its reservation station before cycle 5. Note that a reservation station needs to be freed a cycle earlier than when we allocate it, so if we are going to use it in cycle 5, it needs to be freed in cycle 4. Unfortunately, these two adds do not release their reservation stations until cycles 10 and 12. The first one that becomes available will be freed in cycle 10. It cannot be allocated to this ad immediately, so this ad can only issue in cycle 11 because it needs this reservation station. Once this ad issues, it might dispatch in cycle 12, assuming that it has no dependencies. And indeed, it doesn't, so it issues in cycle 12 and then executes for one cycle and broadcasts its result in cycle 13. The next ad here will issue in cycle 12 because issue needs to be done in order. So if this one issues in cycle 11, the next ad in the program order will not be considered for issuing until cycle 12. So we will try cycle 12, but we have to check whether a reservation station is available. This ad by then has freed the reservation station, but these two are still holding on to theirs. Note that this ad here is freeing its reservation station in cycle 12, but it cannot be allocated to a new instruction in the same cycle. So this ad here actually issues in cycle 13. And then it doesn't wait for anything because F3 and F4 are not produced by previous instructions. So it will dispatch in cycle 14 and finally write its result in cycle 15.